I'm gonna start this journey to figure out what's the next wave in terms of talent.
I actually think that's the biggest question that we have to answer if we intend to keep using these kinds of tools.
It's not really a question about technology, it's a question about ethics and rights and who owns what.